When did we stop exploring the world around us? When did we give up on becoming the best versions of ourselves? When did we as a global society decide that science and literature and philosophy and the most magnificent achievements of humanity to date are only interesting to study if they're on the path to a job? When did we start taking for granted the knowledge and wisdom that our ancestors toiled and worked to gain access to? For many thousands of years, what we now call the sciences and the humanities were only accessible to the richest and most privileged of our world. Only the children of aristocrats and rulers were taught about our collective cultural heritage, the thoughts of our predecessors, and the keys to understanding nature and ourselves. Through my videos, I'm hoping to illustrate why we should recreationally pursue these disciplines, and I'm striving to prove to you how valuable things such as philosophical writings and the reflections of our forebearers are in living our best lives. Above all, I want to express that one mustn't have a college degree, speak many foreign languages, be rich, come from an educated family, have a particular ethnic or cultural background, or have academic ambitions to derive pleasure and benefits from the aforementioned subjects. Indeed, all of these things are rendered irrelevant by the risks an individual takes through personal study. I want to encourage you to ask questions, and to ask hard questions, to evaluate yourself and the world around you, and to learn to think and to feel and to experience your life in enriching and authentic ways. To this end, I'm going to be doing as much as possible to avoid telling you about myself, and I, in exchange, need you to set aside preconceived notions and ideas you have about the world, so that we can together truly explore the things around us and the ideas that we live by. My content will appear to be quite random, ranging from short stories to micro presentations about subjects I find interesting. The topics I present will be aimed at discussing old ideas in new ways, shedding light on underrepresented histories, thoughts, and peoples, and sharing the things that I love. Thank you for joining me on this journey, and I hope to see you at our next stop. Perhaps as we walk together on this adventure, you will at some point be able to recommend future places we could explore, and you will on your own begin having quests and goals that you pick out and enjoy. This is my sincerest hope. Thank you for joining me and watching this video. I'll see you next time.